Today I'm revealing the finished plates for my friend's wedding gift. I dragged the Cone 10 Blue Salt up from the basement and got to pouring. I'm pouring because the plates don't fit into the buckets to dip, but I really should have just poured the glaze into a wide basin and dipped the plates into that because it would have been easier overall and resulted in a smoother and more consistent finish. But I was also kind of interested to see how the drips and variability would contribute to a handmade and almost rustic feel. After waiting for John to stop discriminating against me and finally fire my stuff, here are the results. Without the sun, the camera kind of desaturates the color, but they are a really peaceful blue. They're a bit paler where the glaze is thin, and bluer where it's thick. All in all, these are a success, but if I could change one thing, it would be how I glaze them. Pouring the glaze the way I did was honestly so lazy, but in my defense, I am lazy. So here's what this means for us. I'm making these plates again, and see how these look when I glaze them a little more consistently. And tomorrow, I'll show you guys how the bowls turned out.